I like to take people to interesting places. In this case, it's Casa de la Santa Muerte. It's in a little town near Pottsboro, and it's a temple, a shrine in a sense, to the dead saint, who is a saint that's dead. It's death. Not officially recognized by the Catholic Church. It's not that kind of saint. But it has, I don't know how many thousands of images of the dead saint. And I'm not going to tell you the whole history and meaning of all that. It does scare some people, but death itself scares some people. Death doesn't scare me that much. Pain, not a huge fan, but I know I'm going to die someday anyway. So anyway, an interesting place culturally. So I enjoy taking people here to look around. And there certainly is nowhere like this around here, other than this one.
Una terapia, o sea, y ya lo tengo. Saludos a la colonia Morena.
Y en Morelia.
Y fue lo único que
me... Y por eso me ven, si no le quiero.
Ah, sí, se anda diciendo. Saludos.
Saludos, ¿cómo están?
Bien, somos aquí de Morelia, bienvenido. Saludos. Bienvenido arriba al Morelia. Arriba al Morelia.
La monarquía.
Arriba la monarquía.
Arriba la monarquía.